AZ Baseball Ranch is at Papago Baseball Complex. It's a former spring training facility of the Oakland A's. It's close to the airport. It's in central Phoenix. It's baseball mecca. It's really a cool place to be. Pitcher can benefit by being here, and he's going to learn the best training curriculum in all of baseball. It's sought after, it's important, it works, it's time tested. We've had remarkable success with people's health, velocity enhancement. I think the single biggest thing that keeps guys from reaching their potential or throwing hard is that they train improperly, right? They don't understand what to do to enhance velocity. They don't understand that there are actually things that you can do to enhance velocity. I think a lot of people think that you're either born with it or it just sort of happens or you got it from God or whatever. My thoughts are everybody sort of has a ceiling, and my job is just to get you a little closer to that thing. But that's just part of the thing, you know? It's just like when we train to throw hard, we also have to train you to stay healthy. My number one priority throughout my coaching career is health. And it's not that way with every guy. The Elite Pitchers Boot Camp at the AZ Baseball Ranch is a 3-day boot camp. Our primary goal is to show you the curriculum that we think is the best in all of baseball. Okay, it's why the Cleveland Indians have me working for them. It's why the AZ Baseball Ranch is different than any other place in the country. It's the curriculum. You know, we're going to show you how it works. You're going to get hands-on with guys that are experts with this information. We're going to apply it to you, and we're going to make sure that when you leave, you know what you're doing. My good friend Ron Wolferth always says it's the first day after camp that really makes a difference. So it's 3 days. It's a lot of information. It's a lot of drills. We need you to come in relatively good shape. There's going to be a lot of throwing. And first thing that's going to happen is you're going to be assessed by a physical therapist. Jim Moran does the assessment. He's the co-founder of Crossover Symmetry, which is a huge component of our program. So he's going to look at you. He's going to see what works, what doesn't, where there's potential for injuries, where you have your strengths and weaknesses physically in your throwing state and your physical state. And then we're going to also assess you and how you throw. So we're going to look at your throwing state and have recommendations for you how to improve that to get to your potential. We're going to prescribe drills, the part of the curriculum that you really need to pay attention to so that you can become better. And then we're just going to practice it. The greatest thing about being an athlete or becoming a good athlete or a great athlete or a superstar is just the intent and the desire. So we're going to show you the information, and if you're passionate about it, you're going to be able to leave here, train like a professional baseball player, and get better. We're going to show you something. We want to give you that information. We want to, when you leave here, we want to feel like you have the tools to become a better pitcher.